Dr. Dina Dell makes sense of the latest studies and breakthroughs so you can make healthy decisions.
Another reason to watch ABC 7 News.
From Television City in Hollywood is the Wayne Brady Show. Wayne's guests today are from Wanda at Large, the hilarious Wanda Sykes, star of What a Girl Wants, Amanda Bynes, Access Hollywood and Nashville star host Nancy O'Dell, and the music of Ryan McKnight, plus Peter Michael Escovedo and the PME 5. Now, here's your host, Wayne Brady.
Show this is. You don't know who I am. Thank you for tuning in. This is the Wayne Brady Show. Thank you, studio audience. Very attractive audience today. Dude, when I came out, why did you grab me and pinch my t-shirt?
I'm just fixing you up. You can't be sent out there, you know. You got to make sure you're right.
Man, you're married, Peter Michael.
You did. You know, it did feel kind of nice, too.
Yeah. You might not be married after the show, I guess. Ladies and gentlemen, that's Peter Michael Escovedo in the PME 5. I'm here. And right over there, the lady sitting over there, that's our beautiful announcer, Miss Ellen Kay.
Hello, Wayne.
How you doing?
How's it going?
Welcome.
Thank you. Thank you. Good to be here.
Well, happy tax day. Happy tax day, everyone. Happy April 15th.
Don't we have until midnight?
Huh?
We have until midnight.
Technicalities. The simple fact of the matter is that you have to pay.
Right.
That's the simple fact. That's, you know, and I sit in my bed and you wonder, and I feel bad because it's kind of unpatriotic. You're like, I know we need to pay our income tax because it pays for schools and blah, 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 blah. But geez, man. FICA. What is, you know, you're FICA. I'll FICA you. I just get so. Oh, man. My FICA, my FEDA, my all that. Ah, I just get so mad at it.
Coming up, she may know what a girl wants in her new hit film, but find out what went wrong when Amanda Bynes tried to set a romantic mood for herself at home. Then Nashville star and Access Hollywood host Nancy O'Dell reveals the one and only movie star who takes her breath away. And later, R&B sensation Brian McKnight with an amazing performance. Coming up, the star of What a Girl Wants, Amanda Bynes, Access Hollywood and Nashville star host Nancy O'Dell, and an amazing performance by Brian McKnight.
Hey, if you'd like to be a studio audience member of the Wayne Brady Show, then here's what you do. You call 1-866-77-BRADY or log on to www.ocatv.com. Come on down, get a ticket. I'll give you hugs. We'll talk. We'll have a good time. You never call. You don't write. I'm telling your mother. Welcome back to the show, everyone. Talk about an overachiever. This next guest, she had her own variety show when she was 13. I got mine at like 29. She's amazing. You know her from the Nickelodeon sketch comedy series All That and the WB show What I Like About You. Now she's a big-time movie star. She's got a movie called What a Girl Wants. Please welcome Amanda Bynes. You're so glowing and happy. Hi, Amanda.
Thanks.
Welcome
so
to
are
the
you.
Show. Will I try
but
to be?
With Wayne, not Amanda.
Yes, because then it's be what Wayne wants and not
exactly.
What a girl wants.
Yes.
I hope.
Yes.
Now, I've seen you on All That, and I've watched you on your show, the Amanda Bynes Show. And
yes.
You have a great flair for physical comedy.
Thank you.
Now that being said, I heard that you were a bit of a klutz when you were doing, and I don't use the word klutz to you. That's what it has here.
Uh-oh.
A self-described klutz when you were just doing your film in London.
Yeah, well, I was in my, like, apartment in England, and a paper.
Your flat.
Yes, my flat, exactly.
Yes.
But I don't use that term here because people are like, huh? What are you talking about? Shoes? Anyway. I was there and like a paper caught on fire, and apparently it's like quick burning paper in England or something, because it was on, you know, got caught on fire from my candle. So I like ran to the sink and tried to, you know.
What were you doing with the were you reading by candlelight?
Yep, I was. No, I just had candles lit in my room. I was watching TV or something, you know, for the aroma.
Right.
Anyway, it caught on fire, and so I ran to the sink, but it had already burned my finger, and so it really hurt. And I, you know, obviously, so I put it under cool water, and I ran it for, like, as long as I could, and I called up, like, you know, I'm in England. I have, like, no idea who to call. I'm like, you know, 911 emergency. Who do I call? What do? I burned my finger. And they were just like, you know, keep it under cool water. We don't know what to tell you. So I just... I got this, like, huge...
Now, who told you that? The 911 in Britain? Is there a 911?
Well, it wasn't 911. I just, like, called, like, the operator. And so they connected me to a hospital that was open 24 hours. And it was pretty cool. It gave me information. They were like, just keep it cool, you know, keep it under cool water. It hurt so bad, I cannot even tell you. My entire, like, thumb was singed, but had a big, like, water blister. And so I had to wear these gloves the next day, and it was really painful. And it stayed there for, like, 4 months. The water blister. It was like a slug, the size of, like, my thumb.
That sounds attractive.
It was awesome.
That's why they airbrushed the poster. It wasn't the peace sign. It's like their hand. They're like, ooh.
Yeah, that's exactly right. Deformed fingers.
They were just trying to make you feel good. Yeah. It's because of
political.
The war.
Exactly.
So we've talked about the movie now, so you tell us about it.
What do you want to know?
Well, the story. It's
okay.
You going over to... Well, see, I think I can tell you what it is, because I'm
okay.
An avid movie watcher, so
go
I always watch all the previews and everything.
Okay.
It's about you going to London to find your dad, played by Colin Firth.
That's right.
Okay.
Woo! Yeah. I like him.
Colin Firth, and you meet a boy...
Both of us. No, just me.
Oh, no, I hope, because that's a different story.
Yeah.
Like a tale of, like,
yeah,
two queens in England. That'd be a much different story.
Definitely.
So you meet this boy, and you take over from there.
Well, I basically go to England, like you said, to meet my father. I've never met him. I'm 17, and I sort of decide to go on my own and meet him. Then I meet a musician guy named Ian, and we fall in love. And then the end. No, I'm kidding. And then, you know, it's basically I come into his world, and he has, like, you know, a political career, and he already sort of has a family. He has a girlfriend, and she has a daughter. And so I sort of screw things up a little bit. But in the end, you know, we sort of, you know, the relationship, and it's just like our, you know, father-daughter relationship. We're making up for 17 years that
heartwarming.
You know, we're lost. It is.
It's heartwarming.
I like it.
Let's take a look. It's heartwarming.
Okay.
I'll take your picture and go away.
I already have a picture of you.
Darling Henry, what's going on?
Where the devil did you get this?
From Libby.
That singer you met on a camel?
Why would Libby give this to you?
She thought I might want to know what my father looked like. My name is Daphne Reynolds. I'm Libby's daughter. According to this... I'm your daughter, too.
Wow. That's like an episode of, like, the Springer Show or something. Just show up and say, I'm your daughter.
It is. It's a little scandalous.
Well, I'm going to run out and catch it. I'm going to run out and catch it. You are a very, very poised lady.
Thank you
very
much.
Funny. And I look forward to seeing the film.
Thank you. It was really nice.
It was a pleasure meeting you.
Thanks for having me.
Really grounded. Really cool. Amanda Bynes. What I Like About You is on WB Friday nights at 8. And if you want more of her, What a Girl Wants is in theaters now. Sans peace sign. We'll be right back.
Tonight on ABC 7 News at 6.
So how's things going, Jonathan? No warrants, huh?
Assignment 7 walks the beat with the San Francisco police officers who deal with the homeless every day. That's tonight at 6 o'clock.
Remember to tune into the Wayne Brady Show. We'll see you next time. Thank you guys for being here, too. Play us out, y'all.